bilingual education is very important and very vital, especially among our communities and in schools, in clinics, in the office, and where it's needed, where all of our people, you know, work in. But it has to start from the grassroots, and the grassroots is the main foundation that we have in our culture. So it starts with our culture first. And so when the children actually speak their language, you know, they speak their language, they are able to go into school, you know, and learn the other language as well. And they can combine that together and understand where they're coming from. You know, when you're speaking your own language, you will know.